haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one. Oh, please leave me be. Wait, then. You're not one of them? Well... What? I'm Albus. And Albinoric. We're finished. The whole village is finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains has their wits about them, I beg you. Would you look after this medallion? You must keep it out of the cursemonger's hands. And if you should meet the young Albinoric Latena, then please give it to her. A chosen land awaits us, Albinorics. The medallion is the key that leads to the city. It's only a quaint treasure for we who cannot make the journey. But for dear Latena, it is needed to... My legs will soon fade, and alas, this is the...
What is it? Still milling about? The map indicates where the gateway is hidden. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman.
Pleasure to see you. Thank goodness you're safe. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table, a house guest, yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer.
Ah, you appear to be doing well. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation? Golden Order shine through you.
Ah, we meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, you see. So, what do you need? Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it. As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore. Dee is an old friend. We found ourselves journeying together for a time, bound by our exploration of death. But our paths have since diverged, never again to cross. Though that's hardly an uncommon fate for two friends. They were conceived at the Great Academy of Rhea Lucaria, to the north of this castle. In the past, they obeyed laws which contravened the Golden Order, or so I'm told. Fascinating, isn't it? That the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practices that contradicted itself in the past. With the Order broken, twisted, and in need of repair, such adaptability is more important now than ever.
Pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? Now. You are so very warm. Then good day to you, my dear.
Thank you.
Well, look at you. I presume you are tarnished? Oh, pardon me. It's hardly my place to ask, is it? I am E.G. A blacksmith who once served the Carian royals. An old codger who refuses to retire his rusty hammer. So here I am, still quietly plying my trade on this spot, perhaps. Absorbed in my smithing, I lose sight of all else. If you come too close, I'm apt to cause you harm. I am, after all, terribly large compared to you. You don't know how hard it is not to break anything while I work. Something else for you?